In this video, we'll demonstrate how to install Wyse Converter for PCs using the installer on a local device. Before you begin, ensure that all the drivers and Windows QFEs are updated to the latest version. A genuine version of Windows is installed. The existing username is not Wyse User or Wyse Admin. A minimum disk space of 4 GB is available. Unified Write Filter is disabled on thin clients running Windows 10 Enterprise. The antivirus is disabled. And Windows Secure Boot is disabled. To begin, double-click the installer package to launch the installation wizard and click Yes. At this point, the installer validates the pre-installation requirements. If all the pre-installation requirements are met, click OK. Read the Dell End User License Agreement and click Agree. You can select the setup type as typical or custom. If you select the setup type as typical, all of the applications are installed by default. However, if you select the setup type as custom, you can manually select the applications that you want to install. For the purpose of this video, we'll select the setup type as typical and click Next. The list of applications that will be installed is displayed on the screen. Go ahead and click Next. If you want to change the default passwords for the administrator and user account, clear the checkbox for Use Default Password. The default administrator and user password is DellCCCVDI. Note that you cannot change the default administrator or standard user names. Also, the default password is not applicable if the target device belongs to a domain and if password complexity is enabled. Click Next to start the installation. After all of the third-party applications are installed, click Restart Now. The system restarts and automatically logs into the Wyse Admin account. The installer runs the lockdown scripts on the Wyse Admin and Wyse User accounts. And then automatically logs in to the Wyse User account. At this point, the installation is now complete, and the device is now referred to as Wyse Software Thin Client. Now, you can manage the device using Wyse Management Suite version 1.3 or later. For more information, see the Wyse Converter for PCs documents at dell.com/support.